the Heart Lake City Pet Center with Stephanie, Maya, and
hi all.
Lion.
Me.
Yay! I don't know, but we're gonna start. Let's start.
Nah.
Oh, and here's my baby brother.
Hi y'all.
Our next video, we're gonna do something for him. We're gonna do a video for him. So you guys
will see. Look.
Yeah, we're gonna do that set. I bought that for him when I got this speaker today.
I got this!
I had enough money to buy the Lego set and I picked this one. And I also picked that one for him. So you put a little alone in my... Don't take that in front of the camera. Now they can't see me. I also got this.
Okay.
And... I got two Harry Potter bags from my parents.
My daddy got Harry Potter. My mama got this one. My mama had this one. My daddy had this one.
And we also got the 100 Lego store North America person right here. So let's get started building. So this will be a big set. And Quentin, are you gonna help me? Try to leave as many comments as you can, as I can. So now we got a best friend.
Yeah.
So we got a worker friend. Now let's start on the little cute heart. Oh, we can't forget the bag with money and a chart.
So we got her $100 bill. The list, yeah, you can't beat. And we got the bag. We got
the money.
The money is talking. You stop.
And those two things inside the bag. Hey, Clinton! Okay.
Go sit down.
Of these.
On each side, we should have two wheels. Make it move. And now we need the little hand open for our characters to hold. There we go. Now we should start on the little cat animal. But if you guys are confused, what this thing is about, it's a pet center. And Stephanie, she loved animal biking. Yeah. So that's why she got this big. I got this big one set. Why I like big little sets because I get more and more. Yeah. Get more and more about Legos. This. What it looks like. You have this in the middle and no two things are for the hole. It's kind of like flat piece. So yeah, it's for the people so you
facing this way. Side.
Next, we'll need a windshield. It always goes in the front and it always protects you sometimes when there's rain. So now we'll put one of these on top of the windshield. Now we need one of these and two of these. So open it behind.
What it is.
If you can't really see it, I'm sorry because I am concerned that I don't really go set videos and I do this on my own. But next video you guys will see me and Clinton building Lego set. So you hope you watch that. It's gonna be right after here. Oh, oopsie! Got it before it escaped. Ow. Ouch. By I use my nail, it's like easier way for me.
to come on, and it's a little door to keep them.
In there. Now we need to make four wheels.
So we have these two pieces, and then we put the white pink inside. Like this. Yes, there's an empty hole there.
So we'll make three more of those. They'll be the wheels. The wheels are important for cars, because if you don't have wheels, you can't drive the car. And if you see, look,
when I push this, oh no, that will kind of break sometimes. If I push this, it'll kind of push the wall. And look, it might accidentally hit your animal, so make sure you have it up when you have before you add the animal. Or then you kind of get it.
The animal stuck. We already got two wheels. Now we got three wheels. Just one more wheel up here. So we're not gonna have any problems in this video. But I might have some other pieces. But here is our crossover bar. Oh! We have finished. Wait, are we finished? Oh guys, I skipped a part. I forgot these two pieces. Right on the weird long things. On these. And I put this on top of it. And then.
Have to put it right here.
And these two pieces
go right here. Oh no. Like this. Like that. So we should have a flat surface here.
So now we have finished our car. Everything aside, and we can't forget to put the extra pieces in an extra pile. Our extra pile will be right here. Hey, are we missing a wheel? No. Should we, guys? Let me throw it on the couch. My parents just finished their movie, so that's why we're here. I'll show you a whole tour when we finish. And we'll be right here for you guys to see. You want to join me, Mama?
Okay.
So let's open that lid. Let me see something.
Oh, you guys. I'm sorry, I just
thought the camera was off. I wanted to check this one out. Wait.
19 minutes.
Sorry, it feels like an hour. Oh my god! Expect that. Okay, at least I got my handy scissors. Here! Okay, then I expect If you guys see me counting, I just want to check the measuring. Oh, we need this kind of door. Never seen a kind of door like this.
Well, it could be AC.
It's like a tiny door. We need a kind of door piece. Is there going to be glass? Yeah, it's a glass piece. Oh, guys, it's a window. A window. So we got a big window right here. I've never seen a piece like that. This piece, okay? So now we'll have to add two more at this in the middle of them. Like this. And then the rest.
Okay, so bag one had kind of, oh, is this like a ambulance for pets?
Yeah.
Pet ambulance?
And this?
What's
up? This is like,
oh, the lights inside.
And look, this is also a ramp.
Oh, cool. Okay.
So, everybody, this is what it's about to look like at the door. And Daddy right here might help me. So, Daddy, would you like to help me with the stickers?
I would love to do the stickers.
I already did my open sign on my door.
Okay. And what other stickers do you need me to do?
There's not one.
So I'll just wait until they come up.
You could also get the bag ready. Got a bag free ready for me.
Okay.
So we'll get these here, and then we'll get this right here, and right in front of the pink.
Okay, we'll end up with
Daddy, can you see how much this video has already been?
Oh, yeah, we can check. Because this book looks thick enough to where you might have to make this a two-part video.
Yeah, or three.
Yeah.
Because there's like five bags.
Yeah.
Daddy, what's the time do
you think? That's 25 minutes.
You think we should start part two?
Probably.
Okay, bye guys. I'll make it part two. And don't forget, when you see my baby brother and we make his Spider-Man set, don't forget to watch it. And if you like Legos, don't forget to subscribe and thumbs up each Lego set I have